Who?
Michael.
Oh, go.
Just pre trip things. Who's next? Just pre trip things. It's 5 a.m. waiting at the train. Caitlin's gotta poop. So we're almost to Galveston, got like an hour left. And me and Dixie are the only ones on the bus. Hey, can't wait for this weekend. Dixie, how are you feeling so far? How was your first train ride?
It's pretty good. This is boring.
Okay, so we made it to the Airbnb. We just got in. Dixie, say hey.
Hi.
And they gave us a free bottle of Chardonnay from Claire and Randy. Enjoy with our compliments. We will. So, thanks to the people who own it, they gave us a bottle of Chardonnay, and we are just having a little cheers to our Galveston trip today. You want to pour? Go ahead. I have a mini shot glass because I just broke the bigger glass. Not okay. Anyways, cheers to Galveston.
Cheers to Galveston.
I'm high as fuck.
Same.
Oh. Okay, hi. I'm high. So we're at the Airbnb, right, Dixie?
Yep.
Pretty much what happened was we woke up late, thought we were gonna miss the train, didn't, got there on time by like 5 a.m. Awesome for us. Train didn't come till 5:50. Got on the train, slept, got on a bus, slept here. So that's all you've really missed. Also, our cool ass people that rented this, they left us a bottle of champagne. So that was cool. And now we are waiting on a taxi to go to the beach and shop and swim. Yes. That's pretty much it right now, right?
Yep.
How are you feeling on the trip?
I'm loving it so far.
How was your first time on a train?
Slow and boring.
Oh my god. Okay.
Slept the whole time.
Yes. And now we're extremely high and I'm excited.
Yes. Ready to get this day over with.
We will check back in a little bit, see where we go. So Dixie and me are sitting here. It's been about 30 minutes and the cab that we called has not come yet at all. We're like, okay, like we know they're late, but like 30 minutes. Oh, okay. They didn't say anything about being late. So Dixie, like, should we call? And we're like, okay, let's call. So Dixie calls and she's like, yeah, we called about a cab 30 minutes ago. And the guy goes, yeah, he's on the way. Don't worry, miss. He's on the way. She's like, oh, sorry. Okay. Bye. Oh my God. Dixie, you had me dying.
Sorry.
Dixie, are you high? Okay, we made it to the beach. Dixie, how are we feeling? This is, the water is like 78 degrees, feels like, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is insane. This is
No.
Great.
That tastes like ass.
Oh, bitch, what's going on there?
That thing is running.
Yeah. Only thing that can happen is if it breaks, we go in the water.
Stuck in the machine.
Okay, so we're at dinner. We're having a seafood boil type thing with shrimp. I've never had this before. Let me explain to you that I am extremely under the influence of marijuana right now, and I am fucking this shit up. Oh my God. Dixie, this shit is real. Okay, that's all. That's all I want to say is I'm fucking this up. This is totally delicious. We're overlooking the fucking ocean. We're about to go check out the pier. Yay for your mom! Let's go! so it's like 4 a.m. We got back from the bar a little bit ago. I kind of hooked up with this guy. A little backstory on this guy. So I met him at the club. Obviously, we hooked up. Well, he drove us back from the club to our Airbnb. However, the next morning when he left, he walked. He did not take the car that he drove us in. And that car sat outside for the whole 2 to 3 days we were there. I didn't know what to do. I kind of just let it be. I wound up getting a message from the Airbnb host asking if I knew whose car that was because it was reported that it was out there for like 3 more days after we left. And I told them no, so the host wound up towing it. Sorry, dude. You should have came back for your car. He's out cold. And then Dixie, poor Dixie, she made it, but Dixie's kind of dead. Dixie, you alive?
Who?
You alive?
Hmm?
Are you alive? So we're back from the club. I'm fucked up. We popped some ecstasy, and now we made some friends who are back with us. I look so awful. I'm oily. I think my eyes are still huge. That's about it. Fix these tons of things with a sense of.
Well, in fact, while we're getting this way, honey, technically our marriage is safe.
In the back for the two of us. Support your shoe fetish lifestyle.
So the weekend has come to a close. I have to say, it was really good. First time being in Galveston, definitely gonna come back. Shit was lit. Last night, I rolled pretty hard for the first time in a while. Met some people, we brought some people back, partied up till what, 5 a.m.? Dixie, we're up till like 5 a.m.?
Yeah.
We're at the bus stop now, just waiting for us to go home. Found these glasses in the Uber we took last night after we got food. They're actually brand new, no scratches, nothing, so I will be keeping them. To whoever lost them in the car, thank you. They're really nice. Now we just have to trek home. We're waiting on the bus, and then we get on a train, and I will be home. Galveston, you are good to us.